I remember once when I was talking to Mohanlal when we were doing Iruvar. I've always been amazed at this man, you know, I mean, where in, doing in Malayalam films, his scripts are written last minute and scenes are still coming. He still gets one beautiful thread of a character, you know, so consistent. So I wondered whether he listens to the name of the character and decides this person is, you know, if the film and the characters go in a particular fashion, we try to get ourselves there.